Right now, there's been another pharmacy robbery in Orange County, but this time the suspects are caught before they could get away. Good afternoon. I'm Brett Conley.
And I'm Meredith McDonough. Deputies say two armed men robbed the store on Lake Underhill Road just after 7 this morning. But when they went to leave, deputies were already there to take them down. WESH 2's Michelle Meredith is live at the Orange County Jail with the late breaking details.
Well, as you mentioned, they have two men in custody. They're being questioned by investigators right now. But we have some video of both of them at the scene. One suspect is 30 years old. The other is 21. We don't have their names yet. Deputies tell us the two suspects waited for the CVS on Lake Underhill to open for the day about 7 a.m., made what they called a dynamic entry, wearing ski mask, armed, threatened employees, forced the manager to the back of the store where they grabbed money and ran. But basically, they ran right into Orange County Sheriff's deputies because deputies were there within minutes. The two men were confronted by the deputies as they ran to their SUV that was parked on Lake Underhill Road.
The CVS obviously is an interest to us. We know that there's been a number of robberies to the pharmacies, late night stores, so we want to make sure that we have a presence. Immediately as this call went out, we had units in the area. He immediately turned around and confronted the suspects as they were fleeing. So good outcome regarding the fact that we had no injuries to our deputy or to the managers inside, and the suspects are in custody at this point.
The CVS on West Colonial has been hit 3 times in the last month, but they do not believe these are the guys. Live in Orange County, Michelle Meredith, WESH 2 News.